Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. My name's Designer Slash Gamer, and today we're playing some more Lego Worlds. Alright guys, we left off last episode with Sheila discovering some incredible things. She was super busy, so we're going to do a little more discovering in this episode and then see where it takes us. I wonder if we have that convertible. Oh my gosh. You guys, I don't know if we have that convertible yet. Sheila, do we have that convertible? Where did it go? Where'd you go, convertible? There it is. Let's see if we have the convertible, because I'm not sure that we do. These cars don't go very quickly. Okay. Let's just ask her to pull over. Pull over, nice lady. Stop. All right, let's get our discovery tool out. We might already have it, because you know I have the memory of a goldfish. Okay, so this means we already have it. But we haven't unlocked it yet, so we have to pay 2,700 studs to unlock it. So we've done that. So it's unlocked. Yay! All right, we're going to put away our discovery tool with the C key. And then we're going to see if we can find some of these things that... Oh, what does this nice guy want? He wants berries. Let's talk to him. Ooh. Oh, Sheila. Talk to this guy. Oh, there we go. See if we can get that croissant. If you bring me some more fruit, I'll give you the tasty treat I just made.
When doing quests, some objects you require will be nearby. Others might need a trip to another world. You can still bring them back, though. The quest giver will be patiently waiting.
Okay, so did you guys see those red X's? I'm pretty sure that means that those things are not on this world. Oh my gosh, what is that? Is that a beaver? Sheila, get that thing. What is that? What is that? Oh my gosh, what is that? Is that a beaver? What is it? Oh, it's a field mouse. Oh my gosh, I can't even. Okay, let's see. Do we have all of these flowers? We have that one. We have wheat. I don't know if we have that. Let's discover this box full of steaks. Steak box. And then let's see what some of these animals want. See if we can tame some of them. All right, let's put away our discovery tool. So this one wants a carrot. I don't think we have a carrot. Nope.
Some objects you require will be nearby.
Okay.
Others might need a trip to another world. You can still bring them back, though. The quest giver will be patiently waiting.
Okay, let's see if there's any green apples on this world.
When doing quests, some objects you require will be nearby.
Dang it.
Others might need a trip to another world. You can still bring them back, though.
Get the
zombie. The quest giver will be patiently waiting.
Oh. You guys, the zombie just killed Sheila. And then they killed each other. What? Did you guys see that? The zombie just grabbed its head and went under the ground. Oh my gosh. This game is adorable. Can't stand it. So you guys might notice we have an extra heart up there. We actually bought an extra heart. You can buy them from those merchants in the balloons. They drop down and they sell you things, and one of them is a heart, and we bought one. So we have an extra heart. That should help us when we're fighting some of these zombies. Okay. So did you guys see that thing light up over there? That means we haven't discovered that yet. So we're not going to do too much discovery in this episode, but I do want to at least get that. Because that pumpkin, we're going to need that at Halloween time. So, okay. But for now, let's see if there's any berries. Oh. Oh, geez. Another zombie. Guys, these freaking zombies. They're so mean. Oh. Oh my gosh, they're scary. All right, let's get them. Oh, no, they... Okay, when the zombie grabbed her head, it smiled. That was really funny, it smiled. Okay, guys, the zombies are kind of scary, and they're pretty good at... Whoa, watch out, Sheila. So, look at the little beret. Oh my gosh. So I don't think we can get any of these animals, and I think we've been in... You guys, there's the owl. There's Hedwig. Hi, Hedwig. How are you? I love that you can spawn in animals and they just stay here. Hedwig, we're going to bring you home to the ivory tower. In fact, maybe that's something we can do right now. Let's just make sure. I don't think we have these lily pads yet. So, contrary to what I just said, let's do a little more discovering because I want to get these lily pads. Make sure we get this grass too. Sheila, get the grass. All right. I think that might be... We already got that. All right. I think that might be everything. Maybe not. What about this grass? We get all this stuff. We get that. We get this thing. Lily pad. Yes. We didn't get that. Oh. There we go. Okay. Let's just make sure we've been in all these houses and gotten everything that's cool that we want to get. I think I'm pretty sure we've been in all these. Yes, we've been there. We've been there. What is that lady doing with that fire? What is she doing? Lady, what are you doing? What are you doing with the fire? Is that a bomb? Can you bring me something noisy for my vast instrument collection? I'll give you this weapon. It sounds awful anyway.
When doing quests, some okay. objects you require will be nearby. Others might need a trip to another world.
So we're going to find
that. You can
still
bring them back, though. The quest giver will be patiently waiting.
We're going to freaking find that because that saxophone, because we want that bomb. That's cool. Okay, guys, let's see. We've been in all these buildings. We've been in that building. We've been in that building. Yeah, you guys, I think... Pretty sure we've been in all of these. Yeah, we've been in there too. Okay. I don't know if we have that. Do we have that flower pot though? Let's just check really quick. Oh yeah. We didn't have it yet. Okay. Sorry, lady. Okay, you guys, let's see if there's any gold bricks anywhere. And let's try to get one really quick and then we're gonna head back to the ivory tower. There's some yellow beacons. Probably some gold bricks over there. Let's go check it out. Hope you guys are enjoying your day. It's Wednesday. Wednesdays are fun. I'm enjoying my day. Oh. Okay, so I just saw a gold beacon. So is there a gold brick in this barn? What's in here? Haystacks? What's up there? There's a chest up there, Sheila. All right, are there any stairs? No. So we can climb the wall. We'll just jump against the wall. Can we climb the wall? There we go. Nope. Okay, maybe we'll climb up this way. There we go. There we go. Okay. All right, Sheila, let's see what's in here. Is it a gold brick? What is that? Great, now you can dig. That is pretty cool. Let's put it away, though. The down key puts things away. And then, all right. Do we want any haystacks? Meh. Let's see what's over here. These guys want green apples. He wants a...
When doing quests, some objects okay. you require will be nearby. Others might need a trip to another world. You can still bring them back, though. The quest giver will be patiently waiting.
You guys, let's get this wheelbarrow. I don't know if we have this. And it's lighting up, so that means we don't have it. All right. Okay, let's see. Let's look at the other... Whoops. Press tab to close the wheel if you open it accidentally. Let's look at the other beacons and see if we can find a golden brick. What is this lady doing? Uh-oh, she getting attacked by a zombie? Oh, jeez. Got two zombies at once? Dang it, you guys. These zombies are really hard to beat up. Grab their heads. Okay, we're gonna ignore that for now, and let's see if we can find a gold brick somewhere else. Wait, you guys, was that Lady Meowington? Lady Meowington, hi lady. We're gonna go visit Lady Meowington when she goes back home to the ivory tower. We can't get distracted. We gotta find some other gold bricks, if possible. What's that one? So I thought the yellow beacons were gold bricks, but maybe not, because we just went to a yellow beacon and it was not a gold brick. So let's go to this beacon and see what it is. Sorry, farmer, we don't have any berries for you. Wow, this beacon's far away. Okay, wait, is this where we just were? No, this is new, right? Is this new? Yeah, let's go in this barn and wait, is it new? I'm a little turned around. Dang it, dang it. Oh, no, get, You guys, we might need a weapon to deal with these zombies. Okay, for now, let's, okay, wait, wasn't there a beacon above this barn? Or was it just behind it? Is there anything in here? There is. Okay, guys, we're gonna have to use our remove tool unless there's another door. I don't see one. Okay, let's go over here and let's use our remove tool and let's take out part of the wall. So we're gonna press tab and hold up our, which one was it? I think it's the landscape tool. Yes, and then we want to press one to change it to delete, and we're gonna delete some of these bricks. Okay, press C to put it away, and then whoops, not tab. Now we're gonna go down in here and we're going to see what's in that chest. Oops, nope, jump off the wall, Sheila. Okay, it's a little tricky sometimes climbing. Okay, I don't know why this is so hard. Okay, let's try going up here. And up here like this. There we go. That worked. All right, guys, let's see what's in this chest. Is it a gold brick? Saxophone! Was there a squirrel in the saxophone? Okay, so I guess it is on this planet. All right, let's put it away and we're gonna go find that lady after we find a gold brick and we're gonna give it to her. Okay. All right, guys, we didn't get any gold bricks, but that's okay because, oh. Can we get these apples off this tree? Can we get one of those apples? Ah, red apple. We do need a green apple though, if we want to get those cool cows. So wait, if we break this, can we get that thing? Oh, it's a carrot. So you guys, I guess the red X doesn't mean it's not on this world. It just means it's not like right nearby. Okay, what did they... Who wanted the carrot? I think it was the goat. The cows want a green apple. So we'll keep our eyes open for that. And then somebody wanted... Oh, wait, you guys. She wanted... What did she want? She wanted the saxophone. Okay, let's go give her the saxophone. E.
When doing quests, some objects you require will be nearby. Others might need a trip to another world.
Sheila.
You can still bring them back, though. The quest giver will be patient.
Yeah, okay. Sheila, look. There's a guy with a golden brick. We gotta get him. Oh my gosh, we gotta get him. They run so fast with the golden bricks. Oh, dang it. Where'd he go? Come here. Come here, dude. You have to, like, jump to keep up with him. Oh, dang it. We were so close. Come on, Sheila. Come on, Sheila. You can get him. Oh, yes. Yes. Ha ha. We got a gold brick. Well, you guys are cows having a cow fight. It's a cow fight. Oh my gosh, that's scary. Okay, who wanted the carrot? They want a red apple. We have a red apple. We have a red apple. Should we get this, come here. Come here. We have a red apple for you. Huh. No, no, no. We have... Oh, is that how you, like, throw it? Okay, let's go over here and let's talk to this,
When doing quests, some objects you require will be nearby. Others might need a trip to another world. You can still bring them back, though. The quest giver will be patiently waiting.
All right, so we got you. Do we unlock you? Let's put the red apple away. I think we unlocked this sheep. I'm just curious here. Yeah, I think we did, though. Awesome. Yeah, okay, cool. All right, you guys, we got a gold brick, so we're good. Why don't we get back to the rocket ship? Let's see, where is it? It's over there. Let's get back to the rocket ship. Oh, is the goat totally, or the sheep totally following us? We need a name for this sheep. I think we will call this sheep Sean. Hey, Sean, you gonna follow us back to the ivory tower? Sean's gonna follow us all the way to the ivory tower. That's cute. Alright, let's see. Where's the rocket ship? I can hear it. Where's the rocket ship? Is it over here? Oh, there it is. The sheep is totally following us. That's adorable. Okay, we're gonna throw our brick into the rocket ship. Did you see Sheila's cute little celebration? All right, Sean, we're gonna see you later, okay? All right, guys, we're heading into the rocket and we're gonna head home to the ivory tower. Let's see, is this the ivory tower? Yep. All right, let's head home. Sheila's excited. She wants to see how Lady Meowington and Piper are doing. And now we met Sean. Sean's pretty cool. Gonna bring Sean home to the ivory tower. Alright, I got my Diet Cherry 7-Up. So good. Sheila's getting pretty comfortable. What is she doing? She's growing bananas. Releasing badgers. Disturbing volcanoes. Oh, I don't think you should do that. Backward calculating, 42. Putting goodies in chests. Wait, 42, is that like the, in the Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy? 42? The answer to everything, 42. This is a long flight, guys. We were a long way from the ivory tower. Really long flight. Oh, here we go. We're about to land. Okay. Oh, wait. Where did it leave us off? Where the heck are we? We're a long way from the ivory tower, guys. I think it's over there. It's the pink beacon. So we're gonna have to swim across the water to get home. Jump, Sheila, jump! There we go. Alright, Sheila's swimming. She doesn't mind getting her hair wet, do you, Sheila? You don't mind, do you? She doesn't mind. She's swimming towards the ivory tower. You guys, there's an airplane. That's an airplane, Sheila. That's a freaking airplane. That is a freaking That's an airplane. We're discovering this. And we're buying it. I don't care how much it is. I don't even care. Let's put this away and let's fly. Let's fly to the ivory tower. Oh my gosh. Okay, how do we lift up? Horn. There's a horn. Doesn't work. W. No. Let's go backwards. S. Okay. So then we want to go... Whoop. No. Sheila, you got to go to flight school here. So we want to fly that way. Over there. So let's try to turn it around. How do we... So we don't know how to fly yet. So we're just going to act like that didn't happen. And we're going to go... we're going to go back home to the ivory tower. And we're going to... ooh. Is that a squid? That's a scary squid. We're going to go home to the ivory tower. And we're going to check on Piper and Lady Meowington. And then we're going to let Hedwig loose in the house. You guys are some divers. Hey, divers. We got to do an underwater adventure at some point. But Sheila needs to be able to breathe under the water before we do that. Wow, you guys, we were a long way from home. I'm getting there. Come on, Sheila, swim faster. Almost there. Okay. Go check on Piper and Lady Meowington. Hey, horsey. Oh, do we still have that carrot? Do we still have the carrot? We do. You guys, let's go get the horse.
When doing quests, some objects you require will be nearby. Others might need a trip to another world. You can still bring them back, though.
Yay.
The quest giver will be patiently waiting.
You guys, we have a new horse. We gotta name that horse something. Think about names and leave them in the comment section. Okay, let's, why are there 6 million helicopters? What in the heck? Sheila, what do you think's going on here? You guys, I'm not really sure what's going on there with those helicopters. Doesn't look good. You guys, there's the ivory tower! We're home! We haven't been home in a little while. Oh, we got a horsey following us. Hey, cow. Alright, you guys, where's Piper? Is our snake pit still here? There's the snake pit. Yep. There's the scary bug and snake pit. Ew. Ew, that's scary. Okay. Let's go check on Piper and Lady Meowington. There's the ivory tower. I don't see Piper. Ew, there's a bug! Go away, bug. I don't see Piper or Lady Meowington. That's not a good sign. Let's see if they're in the house, because they might be in the house. And then we gotta let Hedwig loose in the house. Here's the horse. Hey, horsey. This horse loves us. Okay, let's let Hedwig loose. Okay, so we wanna do this, and we wanna get Hedwig, and put Hedwig right here. Oh, is that... Okay. Hey, Hedwig. How's it going? This is your new home. This is the ivory tower. This is Hedwig. We're going to make you a cage, Hedwig, but not right now. So it's getting to be nighttime. You guys, the ivory tower is so pretty at night. Even at, like, sunset, it's beautiful. Look at this. All right, let's go upstairs and see if, by some miracle, Lady Meowington and Piper are up here. They keep disappearing. I wonder if they're just like off exploring. Hi. Hi, Lady Meowington. What are you doing? Apparently you did something really funny. You made Sheila laugh. Hi, lady. How are you? Lady Meowington is doing good. Let's check out here and see if we can find Piper. Pipey. Piper. Where's Piper? Huh. You know, we haven't actually unlocked polar bears yet, and that might be why Piper keeps disappearing. Oh, sorry, lady. Look out. Let's see maybe if Piper is magically up here somewhere. I don't see him. If you guys are new to this series, this is the Ivory Tower. We started building it in like the first episode of this series, and we're going to keep building it when we get more bricks, but for now it's kind of on hold. But it's beautiful. Okay. All right, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please give it a thumbs up. In the next episode, we're going to build a cage for our new owl, Hedwig. And we're going to see if we can find Piper. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. Bye.